Hey guys, MobileGamer8461 here, and today I'm playing Magikarp Jump. I've heard of it, I've seen barely any of it, and so many people like it that I may as well try it for myself. So let's get into it. No, this is not your business. So. Magikarp, you see those three old rods there? Those are exactly the expert tools needed to fish up the mighty Magikarp. I used to be a Magikarp trainer in my own day. Boy, did I make a splash back then. Now I'm just a washed up old man. But I'll get you started off right. I'll pick out the best old rod we got for you. Here, take this one. You fished up a Magikarp. That looks like a Magikarp that can really jump high. I choose you. Magikarp. That Magikarp still has some fight in it. Mm-hmm. I've got a good feeling about this. You're diving right in to become a real Magikarp trainer. So how's about I show you how to get your feet wet? Boost your jump power. Feed your Magikarp. Today's training will be jump counter. Magikarp jump. Just went up by 244. Time to home before it gets dark. Off we go. Yeah, I don't care about the live commentary. I think mine won. You already won your first league battle. I knew I was right to throw you in the deep end. If you can keep up this kind of pace, you might just be the one who win all 8 leagues for us. Alright, here's your first goal. For the win in friend league and the quick league, they're both for beginners. Looks like your own magical tale is about to begin. Make a real big splash here in the world of Magikarp Jump. Okay. Oh. Training. Okay, home. Train. Skip. Okay, jump counter again. Match group jump. Whoa. $854. That's right. Looks pretty beat though. I've got you covered. Me and my magic fingers all massage that magic harp of yours. Oh dang. Wait. Whoa. Body got bigger. Okay. Okay. Magikarp jump. Whoa. Down they fall. I won by a lot. Yes, my trainer rank increased to 2. I can now fish a Magikarp up to level 12. Yes. Skip that Magikarp jump. And they're up. Jeez, that thing was huge. Yes. I'm almost there. Jeez, that's a really big Magikarp. I think I need to train a little more before I go again. Now we get this, but jump power. What's my time? Okay, I have 2 minutes. Well, I was planning to stop in 2 minutes. There we go. Now they're both rank 6. But the citrus berries are way better than the orange berries. Okay. Okay, training. Okay, sandbag. This time. Tackle. Okay, got a boost. Yeah, 110. I think the jump counter is better. Massage a carp. Pretty beat. Massage. I leveled up. I got bigger again. Okay, going. Okay, before I end this video, I'm going to finish the friend league. Magikarp versus Carson. Okay. Or I think either I'm bigger or we're the same size. Magikarp, jump! Oh, I was like barely higher. And yes! Yeah, see, I was only like 13.55. He would have won if I didn't train. Yes, my Magikarp. You've won the friend league. I don't even know if I'm playing this game right, but I got the friend medal. Yes. Okay. Coins, diamonds, a light ball. Is that gonna summon a Pikachu? Oh yes, looks like Pikachu has come to play. Yay. Oh, next league, I guess. That Pikachu, when you see this mark above his head, it'll make Magikarp grow. Okay. Okay then, well, there's my Magikarp. Thank you all so much for watching, and, oh, it leveled up again. Well, thank you all for watching this video of me playing Magikarp Jump, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!